is that it happened next year. I fight the 24th, baby, right here in Fantasy Springs. And
you had about 4 or 5 fights this year. How was your 2013? How do you grade it?
It was all right. I mean, the beginning, I started off hot. I mean, I fought 2 times in a month, and then I fought in March, and I hurt my hand. So then I had to take like 3-4 months off. I fought in August, and I don't know. I waited to fight in December. I mean, I just listened to my manager, and yeah, I was gonna fight today, but it didn't happen, and I'll fight next year.
What are your goals for 2014 as a boxer?
I want to stay active, like any boxer. You know, I want to stay active. I want to fight a lot, and I want to make my fans happy. You know, I want to make my family happy, my fans, my friends, and I just want to fight. I want to do good.
Any opponents you would like to see in 2014? Too early to call for you. Or?
Money Mayweather, nah.
The money, man.
I just want to fight and you know get paid and fight a little bit. You know?
Well, tomorrow is the last fight of the year. Broner Maidana, break it down.
I think if AB takes some lightly, I think he'll get hurt because Maidana's strong. And but I think AB's too good for him. I think he's fast and I think he's smart. And a lot of people think he's just an okay fighter. I think AB is good.
Thurman, Soto, Karass, can you break that one down?
That's gonna be all heart. Whoever has more heart that fight, Thurman I think has a little more skill, but I know Karass and that's my boy. You know, I've seen him since a little kid, so I'm going for Karass. But I know Thurman's a hard fight. I know he's hungry, he's young, and he got power in both hands.
Any words for your fans and where they can follow you on Twitter and Instagram?
They can follow me on Instagram and Twitter at el_camaron23. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie's step back.